only live once.
It was difficult to make that inroad.
And us women have to change ourselves. So the fact of the matter is that as a woman, you are juggling various roles at home, whether it's a mom, whether it's a wife, a daughter-in-law, a daughter. And when you don't have enough support coming from the males in the house, coming from your husband, for example, or the family you're living with, obviously it becomes that much more difficult. So yes, it is very tough. There's no doubt about it. But then, like I said, life only begins at the end of your comfort zone.
I don't believe being a woman has been a difficulty. I think one prerequisite, whether you're a man or a woman, is that you need to be confident, number one, and competent. And as long as you have both of those, I don't believe leading an organization is going to be difficult.
So the one role which I think we can play, and women are actually very good at, is collaboration.
Right.
That if we can collaborate, where for every one good example, the replication becomes possible only through collaboration.
Right, right.
And for every one example where we can provide partnerships, we are able to scale up, then that becomes the opportunity.
So we've been seeing, I think, over the past 5 years, a lot of dropout from women specifically into the careers. They get to a certain stature, whether it's their marriage or then it is, you know, getting onto pregnancy and having kids. The commitment drops off. So I think both on the part of the families, the ecosystem, and the businesses, I would say, to enable women to stay on at work and pursue that career or dream, whatever that they're inspiring for.
And it's up to women like us who are in positions of power that we have that culture and that sort of women-friendly work environment and increase the percentage of women in our companies. At the same time, I think women themselves need to do a lot to stop limiting themselves. My favorite quote is, women are great at time management, terrible at guilt management. I think they need to speak up more, whether it's a raise or a designation jump. I think they also need to market themselves more. So I think it's a combination of both. Corporate India needs to do a lot more. Societal biases have to change, and us women have to change ourselves.